I grew up in Italy, where food is very, very important. And that is why wood fire oven is part of my life. I wanted to create a small oven with the same characteristic from the big ovens, but in the same time with some feature to make it easy for people to use and to enjoy it. The Piccolo was engineered for a cooking oven, not only a pizza oven, but for cooking every dish what we have, from a roaster to veggies, from bread, a cooking oven. The design was made to make it smaller, to save energy, and to save time for people for cooking. To heat it up quickly, the main feature is the oven to be well insulated as a professional oven. With a smaller piece of wood, you can create a great temperature for cooking.
That's right, Giuseppe. This wood-fired oven has many other features as well. The Piccolo has been specifically engineered with a rotating 2mm thick cooking floor for optimum heat distribution for your pizza or bread. The large 36cm stone fits a family-sized pizza or cooking dish. The rotating stone is motorized, ensuring even cooking. The internal radiating baffle directs the flow of heat over the internal cavity, through to the front and around the cooking chamber, before then going up the chimney. This means heat is kept within the chamber as long as possible to help the cooking. The fire separator is another important feature and has been designed to not only separate the flame from the cooking area, but also to distribute the flame evenly within the chamber. The air vents allow for variable flow rates, giving you ultimate control over the temperature. The feeding of the wood is done through a rear opening, and the easily removed tray for the ashes and the oven's pyrolytic action make cleaning a breeze. From a safety perspective, the handles have been designed to prevent burning your hands, and the stylish, decorative outer shield protects the heat-efficient oven so you can use it anywhere, such as part of an outdoor setting. Versatility, efficiency, and style. That's the Piccolo. And what about the taste of the food? Well, here's Giuseppe once more.
Gas or electricity, they will do the job for cooking, but they will miss the special aroma, taste, and atmosphere what a wood fire oven gives you. The size is Piccolo, like his name, but the taste is grande.